All right, so I'm going to be going over five of the best cryptocurrencies to buy in August 2021. Now, things are finally starting to turn around crypto-wise, and I think August is going to be a huge month. And of course, before we get into this, I do want to recommend everyone check out Binance US. Now, I've been using Binance for years. They're one of the best places to trade crypto, and they have some of the lowest fees of any US exchange, and they're awesome. So if you guys want to learn more about them or check them out, I'll have some bonus and sign-up links in both the description and comments. Okay, so I'm going to be going over these coins here on Coinbase, and my account is finally back over 100K, so feeling pretty darn good about that. And you know, I always like to point out, none of this is financial advice, but I do own some of the coins I'm going to be going over, and I strongly believe that, you know, they're going to rise in price from where they're currently at. Now, the first coin I'm going to be going over here is Polkadot, aka Dot. Now, I think there is a huge opportunity with this coin. It is a software-based cryptocurrency, so it's very similar to Ethereum. They have a lot of the same characteristics, but obviously, you know, the market cap and price of this is much lower. So at one point this year, this coin got up to 50 bucks, and you know, it dropped back down to whatever, like $10-$12. You know, anything under 20 bucks on Polkadot, you know, I think that this is an easy 2, 3, or 4x from where the price is at currently. And it's also a coin that you don't have to worry about disappearing overnight, like maybe Shiba Inu or, you know, something like that. It's not like a meme token, obviously. So strong fundamentals here. The price is right on it. Like I said, anything under 20 bucks, I mean, it's time to just to grab some Polkadot. Okay, next coin we're going to be getting into here is going to be, you know, another one I absolutely love. I own a lot of it as well. It's going to be Bitcoin Cash. Now, you know, even if you don't like Bitcoin Cash, looking at it, I mean, it's got a long way to go up, man. Anything under $1,000 on this coin, I feel like, is a good buy if you're looking at this from like a long-term perspective. So Bitcoin Cash, it's been around for a very long time. Its all-time high was around $4,000. It went up to about $1,600 this year and, you know, came crashing down after, you know, we've had a, you know, a couple crypto crashes or whatnot. But, you know, I own a lot of this coin. I've made a lot of money buying and selling it, you know, over the last like 6 to 12 months. And honestly, I mean, even if you don't like Bitcoin Cash, if you're looking at it from like the perspective of just making some money, it's not going anywhere. And the price on this baby is only going to go up and up and up. So anything under $1,000 on that one, definitely look into it for sure. All right, next coin we are going to be getting into here is going to be Chainlink. All right, Chainlink is super undervalued. Price point on it is similar to where Polkadot is right now. Now, Chainlink at one point hit 50 bucks. It was like its all-time high. I think it was $52. Chainlink's another coin that has staying power. It's also available for staking on a few different exchanges right now, which is pretty cool. But, you know, the thing I'd understand about this one is that, you know, it could easily get up to 100 bucks. I wouldn't be surprised if it did get up to 100, which is, you know, a 5x return from where it's at right now. Worst case scenario, you're looking at a 3 to 4x return if you hold this thing long enough. But, you know, like I said, I'm definitely a fan of Chainlink. I don't own any of it currently. I've had a couple opportunities, but, you know, I definitely like the price point on it currently. Okay, next coin here is going to be the Graph GRT. Now, I've talked about this coin a lot. It is the Google of cryptocurrencies. You know, it indexes different blockchains. It's got the founders of this coin have a lot of investors in it. There's just a lot of cool things going on with it. But for me, it's very unique. There's really no other cryptocurrency like it. It's in the top 50 coins currently. It went up to $2.90. Now, if you bought at the top, you know, I feel bad for you. It is what it is. You got to learn from your mistakes, obviously. But really, anything under a dollar on the Graph GRT, you know, I feel like it's definitely a good long-term hold as well. So yeah, I mean, what we're at right now, like 60 cents on this thing. It's only been around as well as since December of 2020, this coin was released. So I mean, it's definitely making, you know, some progress for sure. Okay, and you know, I feel like I've talked about this next coin quite a bit, but I mean, I got to because it is just a hidden gem. Engine Coin, the number one gaming cryptocurrency, a leader in the NFT space. And honestly, you know, I own around $24,000 worth of this coin. So, you know, I'm a believer in it. You know, I think we could see it get to $10 by the end of the year. You know, maybe on the lower end, $6 to $8, but I'm thinking 10's very possible. And that would put it in like the top 15, top 20 coins market cap wise. But it's very possible. Like I said, it is the number one gaming cryptocurrency. Okay, and the last coin I'm going to be getting into here is going to be a little bonus for y'all, and it's going to be XRP. So XRP is another coin that I own a lot of. I'm going to pull it up here on CoinMarketCap, but, you know, fundamentals, partnerships, it's got staying power, it's not going anywhere, and it's one of those coins that has yet to hit its all-time highs from a few years ago. So a lot of people have been speculating that this coin could get as high as $20 or $30 by the end of this year. That would be absolutely insane. I would be happy if it, you know, broke its all-time high and maybe settled around like $6 to $8. I'm not going to get super greedy with it, but obviously if we got up to the prices that some people are talking about, that would be insane. XRP, you know, anything under a dollar on this is a huge bargain, as long as you have like a long-term outlook on it. Then yeah, I mean, you're definitely not going to lose. Okay, anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this list. Like I said, going into August right now, I think things are going to be looking pretty darn good, and we're going to see a lot of coins pop off. Hope you guys enjoyed this. Smash that like button if you didn't, and we'll see you in the next crypto video.